Today, we are going to bring the city of Los Angeles into the future. We're going to build a space elevator.
Mr. Mayor, how will you apologize to TTB? Do you have the power to give her the Lakers?
Thank you, TMZ. You know, let's keep the questions to aerospace, okay?
Are you boycotting TTB's shapewear line? Your shape says you might be.
I don't want to hear another word about TTB. She does nothing.
Nothing? During COVID, she made nachos with almost no help.
Space elevator!
Rogelio, stop!
No! I know about the affair!
Hey! Get your hands off my boyfriend!
So he really is...
Yes.
Great job, Colleen.
I'm so proud of you. You know, you're the only one who hasn't peed in the pool.
Okay, everybody. Start blowing your bubbles again.
We should take one of them with us, in case we run into any trouble.
No. That was never in the plan.
Plans change. Besides, we need one of them for insurance.
I said no.
Okay. We'll put it to a vote. So far, we have one for and one against. Baby, you're up.
It's just a precaution. Like I said, it's gonna be fine. They're for insurance.
Okay. Take me.
See, I'm gonna go with her. Because that way, I know you're not gonna do anything to jeopardize us.
We don't need her.
You were outvoted.
Baby, help me wipe down the car.
Excuse me, I had a quick question about this note you just gave me.
Of course, Mr. Abbott. These are for you, and your sparkling cider is waiting in your suite.
And 702.
It's suite 802, sir.
Oh, the note says 702.
Perhaps some confusion because of the short notice. My apologies.
Yeah, sure, go ahead.
Who told my fiancé to go to VIP suite 802?
A woman called the desk.
Who?
I don't know. She didn't leave a name. She just said Mr. Abbott should meet her in suite 802.
And you didn't recognize the voice?
That's exactly what I said. I don't know.
I'm pretty sure the prison term's the exact same for blackmailing.
And kidnapping.
Don't forget the kidnapping part.
Kidnapping?
It's just to ensure that he doesn't go to the cops or try something clever. Liam's pretty resourceful. Kip, can you put on a shirt? You remember my brother, right? This is Shelley.
Val, hi.
Yeah.
We fuck?
No, but thank you for asking.
That's a shame. She the bait?
Bait? Don't call her that.
What the fuck do you want me to call her?
Call her Shelly.
Space elevator!